Welcome, welcome, welcome to another exciting episode of that good old Pixelmon. Okay, so today's episode, we are wanting to... Okay, well, the first thing we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a trade. So, let's go ahead and head back over to the lobby. So,
no. Up here.
Up where? Oh, is there? I was wondering if there was a Pokemon Center nearby. Okay, cool, cool. Okay. Looks like we're not going to the lobby. Okay. Let's go with a Sparrow for you. And hit ready. Ready. And I can see it. I know I can't see. I can only see it a little bit down on the side. Look, guys, now I have an Alakazam. Bye. You know that bird. I'm just kidding. You took my Alakazam. Sparrow turns into Pharaoh. Ho-Ho is a legendary.
Right.
So no. This one's just taking a bath. And this Diglett's taking a bath too.
Diglett's in the water?
Diglett is standing in the water.
Does that mean they change it to whatever?
Yeah, he's not going to be doing so good in there if he keeps staying in there. Okay, so we did an evolution. That was kind of something that we could have done first. Okay, but what we need to do is that we need to level up a little bit more. I know we've been leveling up quite a bit these last few episodes and stuff like that.
I didn't find the gym people.
You didn't find the gym people?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, the gyms are what we're doing today, so... What is this?
I just see this guy that's out here that's 100, but I don't see anybody else.
Okay, well, I remember the gym people being up here.
See the signs.
Yeah, he was right here.
And then there's no one here.
Maybe if we hit this and then put... Nope. Because we're here.
Yeah, because that says Route 2. And downstairs is a trap.
Is it a trap for what?
Like, there's no way out. Oh, I'm gonna die!
I don't think there is a way of dying.
I just took half of my health.
Well, I don't know, because I know that's what the one thing I wanted to do today was to...
Right.
That's
what I'm saying. And the only person I see is the people outside, and that's on level 100.
I seen at one point in time that they were there. Hold on, let's ask them. So, how to take on gym? Oh nope, that's gum. Gym leaders.
Is it nighttime yet?
No. Leader of mining corns and fixing shovel snoop dog. Nope. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Is there a way to fight gym leaders? Okay. Well, I don't know how to spell this gem's name, so let's go figure out how to say this gem's name and then. Okay. Okay. Oh, nope. Okay, where is the AG in gem later then? Why do you keep throwing him?
I don't know.
I don't either. Okay. Okay, well, until sometime, let's keep just leveling up and see what we can figure out. So we're gonna start with just a few fights. He took me out fast, that's cool. That is a legendary Pokemon. That is Heatran. Ninja is once again fighting legendary Pokemon.
Come back after, but I gotta go heal. I need heal.
Dude, I'm so confused. No, because I know this is not my marsh shop. Even for your legendary?
Yeah, way too OP. It's a move he uses. It's super effective. KO'd him in one hit. John doesn't even have a whole set.
Geo dude. Well, yeah, I don't have a whole
So.
set. Oh, that was a level 26. Run. I should have seen what level it was before I just threw out a Pokemon like that.
Cartoons, cartoons. Where did you spawn me? So confused on where this teleporter just sounded.
kind of hard because these Pokemon are a little bit high up in there in levels. For real though. Waiting. We're waiting. Oh.
I got booted.
Yeah, we got lost, kicked from the server, guys. Okay.
Maybe that'll fix the gym issue.
You probably would. Let's see if it fixes it. Look at all them Pikachus and Eevees. Shinies in there too. Try it again. Chance
on. Can't join it.
Leave it. Yeah, there you go. And we're back. Geodude. Okay, let's see if the gym leader is over there now. No, he's still not over here. I know. He ran over the internet cord. Alright, we gotta give it a second, guys. Right now, I don't have none of that good old internet. No, it wouldn't. It wouldn't.
Sure?
Yeah, it wouldn't. Let's see, which one?
Before I pick again, hold on, I'm gonna close the window.
Oh, we're back. We have internet again. I'll show you guys what mine looks like when I did it offline and stuff like that. Show you what Pokemon I have and how far I've gotten so far. While we're waiting for the internet to come back up.
Because it was Titan we went into, right?
Hmm?
It was Titan we went into, right?
It was Skeptiles, yeah.
Because that's the one I clicked on.
Yeah, these are all my Pokemon I have. I have the Lagoon, the Galarian version, Marsh Top, as usual, my Staraptor, my Pinsir, my Hunter, and a Kabushkin. Are all I have. But that's what I play single player, and I'm not messing with the one that we do online. Okay.
I have a different screen, too.
Okay. Back in it again.
Yeah, that's the one I went into.
Ooh. This one?
No, I went into Titan.
Why would you?
I went into the wrong one.
Yeah.
I was like, I am redoing.
Owning terrain.
Naruto?
Huh?
Naruto just ran to the thing.
Oh.
I was like, Naruto?
Getting some levels up in my Spearow.
All these people are bugged.
Ow.
Is it day out or is it?
It's night out. Oh, don't need that. Don't need that. And the question is he still in the water over here? No. Was he over here?
Yeah, he was in the water. You could see him before you even touched the water.
I love it.
Look at my gym leader's name. Or the person I'm trying to face. Nothing's working!
Okay, we gotta level or get some more health. Leveled up quite a bit, a few of our Pokemon already.
I'm gonna try Bug Jump. Oh, they're 75 or whatever. So the lightning is the first place to go.
Yes, lightning's first. Cyndaquil, Cyndaquil.
Butterfree. Or a beautiful fly.
Oh, that Rhyhorn is level 30. Wrong choice. Well, actually, we'll wait. You took me out. Cool. I'll try my best to take him out. I tried my best to take him out. That didn't work out, guys.
Yeah, no one's in
here. I heard a Graveler.
The right one.
Yeah, that's who I was fighting. Take him out again. Come here. Round two. Take all of my Pokemon down. It's 27. I could possibly take that. Let me hit that Graveler first.
Yeah, he's not in the water.
Where are you at, Graveler? Really? He came back just to torment me. Graveler exploded, took me out. What did I just hear? Did you hear Sudiku?
Yeah. He's over here.
What do you mean up here?
He was on the roof for a second.
What was it?
Yeah, there he is. The moon one? He was on the roof.
Oh, that's a high bomb. That's a high bomb.
Yeah, but...
Okay, let me heal myself. And I'll go after some more Pokemons. The Pokemons. God, I was gonna say, what is that? I can't move. That's why I
asked. Left, no, I can't move.
I wonder if I Diglett. Oh, I cannot. Well. If you guys want to know, this is a strat that people used to use a lot in the older generations of Pokemon, where they will sit there and fight a high level Pokemon just to take out a. To level up a lower level Pokemon.
Got a Rocky helmet.
Come on, move. Thank you. That's not creepy. What you doing there, bud?
God, have you got there. The random Geodude that'll go through a window?
Maybe. Why do you leave these things?
Because I don't need them.
Yeah, you do.
For what?
Building materials, so when we go back to the house, we have something to build.
I don't need a build.
I didn't even fight nothing.
I'm not gonna happy. So all the way to the top of this. I found it. Wanna do one of these?
Yeah, let me get done with this and I will do that.
Who is that?
Is it, Scraggy's evolution?
I know there's a way to warp to me, but I don't remember how to do it.
Like, T-T-S-A something something? Okay.
Takes off.
T S A T P T P S. T S T S P.
No, P S.
P S. What?
It's hat.
No, it's not it. I don't know. It's fine. Okay. What direction?
Behind.
Did it say behind us?
Yeah. It's up, oh, up there.
You spin me right round, baby, right round. When you go down, when you go down, down. You spin me right round. Baby, right, right, right.
Yeah, because I can see the gym down there. I know. So much fun. On the Colby.
Okay, a random. Is it over there?
No, go this way.
That way?
Yeah. What's
up? Okay, this way. Hey, this way?
No, no. Yeah, go that way.
This way?
Go to the right a little bit.
Okay.
Hold on.
Jay.
This is where you are.
I'm right here. Look, I'm right here.
You need to be right here.
Okay.
Trust me, you'll see a red beam go out of nowhere.
There it is. Did you see? Oh yeah. No.
Run, run, run.
That's fine. Let's, because I know that there's some over here, so let's. Yeah? Okay, wait for others. start raid. Oh no, I just the wrong one. Well,
really,
no. Yeah, no. Yeah, you did the same.
No, I wanted to do the same. Oh, I gotta select. Make sure you select. I'm so confused as what happened.
I don't know what happened either. Okay, well that was fun, guys. Let's not do that again.
I guess he self-destructed.
But we didn't win.
Right, I know. Like I said, I think he self-destructed. Hey, there's another one right here.
I have one with me. Or I had one with me.
Is that an Eevee? No.
What level was he?
29.
Ooh. Where'd he go?
He should be right behind you, Kent.
That's a cat in here. Well, that was a
KO.
Yeah, an insta KO. Come on, dude. Yell mask. Cubone.
I feel like there's higher Pokemon up there than down here. That's where I saw a Ho-Ho land. That's where you're standing.
Not seeing any more guys. I want that Lavitar. And it can evolve into Pupitar and Tyranitar.
I'm almost up there.
Okay, what is this?
Hey, it's that weird, Yaw mask. Hey, there's a boss coming.
Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do.
Ickens. Oh yeah, right there. That's 29 too.
fighting the,
I was, but I lost all Pokemon.
Remember what level Ponyta levels up?
I think in the 30s. Turns into what?
Would it still be the same even if it's this one?
What do you mean?
It's the rainbow version.
I really don't know what, the, because that's the Galar region right there.
Right.
I think so. I'm going to take a look at something myself. Let's see. He evolves at level 20. My Pokemon, not yours. I don't want to fight him. No, stop. Yeah, I want my Pharaoh out. Just throw out a Bulbasaur.
Just throw
out a Bulbasaur. Took out a Sparrow and I got chicken from it. That's not okay.
I took a Rattata out and I got a raw skin. Question. I don't see a cancel button when they evolve.
There is.
Because I feel like my Eevee is gonna evolve here soon.
255. Is actually wanting that.
What I should do is this.
Graveler. Graveler. That's okay. Cause my Sparrow is level 17. Aw, Deck Trio. I'll take you out in a couple seconds, the Trio. Give me 1 second. Let me heal up and I'll take you out. Deck Trio. Oh. The trio would not let me move. I don't think I could take out the trio, to be honest. It's Mustache Man. Can we take out Mustache Man from here? I can't.
Helmet was 500 coins. I can buy one of those.
I'm seeing if he's in here now. He is not. See, my thing is that that's another thing I wanted to know. Oh, I only have 100 Poke coins. Okay. Okay, Sparrows, please stop talking to each other, please.
Okay, so stats. Your defense is 44. Pass the baton.
I didn't mean to run. I could have taken him.
Stop running. That's weird. Is it says defeat to.
Yep. It froze on us again, guys. And there goes that.
Are you sure you don't want to do the other thing where we just went to the single player thing?
No. Because I like doing it this way. Okay, guys, I'm actually going to have this one be the end of it right here. Internet has not been too good lately, but it's perfectly fine. We got to level up quite a bit with a lot of our Pokemon and stuff like that. It's something I see. I'll give you a sec, guys. Always give a good round stretch. Okay, but yeah, a lot of the episodes is going to be definitely going to be like getting us with the level ups and stuff like that. I may take some time, maybe, to sit there and gain levels off screen and stuff like that, but I'm pretty sure you guys should want to see it, you know, the whole thing, going from, you know, the high levels to the non-high levels and whatnot, and trying to take out all the gyms and whatnot. But if you guys are actually enjoying it, please do leave a comment down below if you guys really want to see that. If you guys really enjoyed this episode and you guys want to see more, every single Monday there's going to be a new Pixelmon episode. So if you're not subscribed already and hit the bell icon, you'll always be notified at 8 o'clock every single day of when the video is posted. But with that being said, this was Mr. Matteson with
Ninja,
and you guys have a wonderful day. Laters.